sometimes, and it's Kabbalistic. The holding of the candles is also Kabbalistic. Yes, queens. Candles are also Kabbalistic. There's a reason why the candles are held. This is the chuppah, the wedding candle.